Good. Every one of them, brand new tires.
Sneak a few in the bag when you get a chance. We swipe enough free shit, we might even pay for this fiasco.
Do you think it'd be inappropriate if I asked Lee Jensen for his autograph?
I think that's a dead giveaway, Rome's, but if I still got the shanks, we're gonna be found out soon enough.
Hit the 7. I always hit that good.
Good thinking, Pons.
Sweet swing. Come on, man. Keep your head down and follow through.
You're making me nervous.
Who hit that shot?
Yeah, who hit that?
Anybody see?
There's supposed to be pros here.
A little thin, boss.
A little f***ing thin. Christ, it's got the shanks.
Don't worry about it, man.
Nobody's watching me.
Nobody's watching. Just hit another one. Come on. Just stand up there, man. You can do it.
Partner, the guys down the line are a little concerned about that. What's your name? Tin Cup?
Yeah, Roy McAvoy, West Texas. We're off in West Texas.
Why don't you try aiming a little left and you
why don't you try backing up? Give me just a little room.
Hey, man, that's Johnny Miller.
What flying who it is.
Jesus,
God.
You can't do that. Hey, no problem. Who do you want it to?
My best friend.
Ooh. Well, good luck to you guys. You might want to make some plane reservations Friday, though.
To okay, thanks, Mr. Bill. Hey, great open of 73, boy.
Okay, thanks.
What a nice guy, man.
Yeah. Did you get his autograph?
Yeah, look. My best friend.
Go you see me. Who's over there?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Someone autographed, man.
Sims is here.
Maybe you should hit your putter. You can't shank that one.
Look, if you're the Mexican Mac O'Grady, you got to figure out why I'm still shanking the ball.
You know.
Now, what's the problem?
Shh.
I'm catching on the hosel, right?
Yeah, right.
Moving my head.
Yeah.
I'm laying it off.
Well, that too.
I'm pronating.
When you're not supinating.
I'm clearing too early. I'm clearing too late. My God, my swing feels like an unfolding lawn chair.
All right. Take all your change and put it in your left-hand pocket. Go on, do it, Roy.
Uh-huh. All right, now tie your left shoe in a double knot.
Tie my left shoe.
Right now, Roy, do it.
Turn your hat around backwards.
Turn your hat around. Do it, Roy.
Now take this tee and stick it behind your left ear.
Stick it. I look like a fool.
Well, what the hell do you think you look like shooting them chili peppers up Lee Jansen's ass? Now you do it right now, Roy. I swear to God, I want to quit. I swear to God.
All right.
All right, good. Now take this little ball, hit it the hell up the fairway. You're ready.
How'd I do that?
Because you're not thinking about shanking. You're not thinking about the doctor lady. You're not thinking, period. You're just looking like a fool, and you're hitting the ball pure and simple.
Fuck that's your you. Natural.
Fuck me, huh? Well,
you're cured. That's it?
Yeah, that's it. Your brain was getting in the way.
It's hardly ever been the case, but.
Well, no shit, Sherlock.
Well, what next?
I should recommend that you work on your short game, but I think you ought to get drunk.
Get drunk?
Yeah. You always play better when you're wasted. Remember Brownsville?
Yeah. Well, you know, brand new titles. Sneak a few in the bag when you get a chance. Swipe enough free stuff. I pay for this fiasco.
Would it be appropriate if I ask Lee Jansen for his autograph?
I think that's a dead giveaway, Rome. If I still got the shanks, we're going to be found out soon enough.
It's 7. Oh, is it that good?
Good thinking, Pods. Sweet swing. Come on, man. Keep your head down. Follow through.
nervous.
All right.
Who hit that shot?
Yeah, who hit that?
Anybody see?
Supposed to be pros here. A little thin.
A little freaking thin.
Still got the shanks.
Don't worry about it, man.
Everyone's watching.
Nobody's watching.
Hit another one, man. Just stand up there. You can do it.
Hey, partner. Some of the guys down the line are getting a little concerned about that. What's your name? Tin Cup?
Yeah, Roy McAvoy, West Texas.
Why don't you try hitting a little left? You might... Why don't you try backing up and just give me a little room?
Hey, man, it's Johnny Miller.
I don't give a flying crap who that is.
Jesus Christ. Hey, Johnny, can I have an autograph?
Yeah, no problem. Who do you want out to?
To Romeo. Romeo, my best friend.
Good luck. You guys might want to make some plane reservations for Friday the way you're hitting them.
Thanks, Mr. Miller. What a great opening 73. Boy, what a nice guy.
What'd you get his autograph?
Yeah, look, my best friend.
See who's over there?
Jesus Christ. It's only an autograph, man.
Sims is here.
Oh, shoot. Maybe shoot your butter. You can't shoot that one.
Look, you're the Mexican Mac O'Grady. You gotta figure out why I'm still shanking the ball.
You know.
Well, what's the problem? Catching on the hosel, right?
Yeah, right.
Moving my head?
Yeah.
I'm laying it off?
Well, that too.
I'm pronating?
Well, you're not supinating.
I'm clearing too early. I'm clearing too late. My God, my swing feels like an unfolding lawn chair.
All right. Go ahead and take all your change and put it in your left-hand pocket. Go on, do it, Roy.
All right.
Tie your left shoe in a double knot.
Time my left shoe.
Right now, Roy. Do it.
All right.
Turn your head around backwards. Turn your head around. Do it, Roy. Now take this tee and stick it behind your left ear.
Stick it. I look like a fool.
What the hell you think you look like shooting those chili peppers up Lee Jansen's ass? You do it right now, Roy. I swear to God, I'm gonna quit. I swear to God, I'll quit.
All right.
All right, good. I take this little ball and hit it the hell out of the fairway. You ready?
How about I do that?
Because you're not thinking about shanking. You're not thinking about the doctor lady. You're not thinking, period. You're just looking like a fool, hitting the ball pure and simple. That's the last...
Forget you.
Forgive me, huh? Well, you're cured.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. Your brain was getting in the way.
Hardly ever been the case.
No shit, Sherlock.
Well, what's next?
I should recommend that you work on your short game. But I think you ought to get drunk.
Drunk?
Yeah. You always play better when you're wasted. Remember Brownsville?
Jusky Studios.
Hey, Johnny, can I have an autograph?
Yeah. Who do you want out to? No.
Romeo.
Romeo!
I look like a fool. What the hell do you think you look like? You. Hey, man, that's Matt Williams.
He's a star on the Phoenix golf team.